Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today we would like to present about our project for engineering design, which is the hair clipper. First of all, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Muhammad Razib bin Abdul Jalil and my other team members are Muhammad Solihin, Nur Hakimi and also Kelvin. For our project, we have chosen the hair clipper as the focus. Hair clipper is an electronic device that has been used to cut hair since long ago. Hair clippers are familiar things in this modern world. Hair clippers are tools used to cut hair close to the head and also used as a tool to cut wool from sheep. Hair clippers comprise a pair of sharpened comb-like blades in close contact one above the other and the side which slides sideways relative to each other, a mechanism which is using electrical to make the blades oscillate from side to side and handle. In our research, we have found that this hair clipper consists of three mechanical components, which are screw, spring, and shaft and rotor. The objectives for this assignment is first to identify the type of mechanical components contained in a hair clipper. Second, to identify the function of the mechanical components in a hair clipper. And third, to know how the hair clipper works in terms of mechanical properties.
Assalamualaikum. My name is Hakimi and I would like to present about one of our mechanical component, which is screw. Screw is a short, slender, sharp pointed metal with a raised helical thread running around it and slotted head, used to join things together by being rotated so that each piece is held tightly in place. Hair clipper have two type of screw. One of it is machine screw. Machine screw is act as fastener that hold all components of the hair clipper together. And second is power screw. Power screw is to adjust power of the hair clipper. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Ahmad Salim Zulkifli and today I would like to present you another mechanical component parts that I found in the hair clippers, which is spring. What is spring? Spring is an elastic object that stores the mechanical energy and typically made from the spring steel. Nowadays, there are many types of springs that we can find in the market, such as V-spring, leaf spring, flat spring, and the coil spring. But what I found in the hair clipper is the helical compression spring. What is the helical compression spring? Spring in this hair clipper function as a mechanism to absorb the excess ejected by the hair clipper and also keep the razor on the right place.
Okay, good evening. Today I would like to talk about shaft. Okay, as you can see, shaft can be defined as a rotating element. Usually it is in circular in cross section and it is used to transmit power from one part to another. Okay, as you know, shaft can be categorized into two things, which is transmission shaft and machine shaft. Okay, for transmission shaft, there is only two, which is counter shaft and line shaft. Okay, let's move on to the next category, which is machine shaft. Okay, in this machine shaft, there's only one thing, which is crankshaft. Normally, we can find it in automotive vehicle. Okay. For our project, we were supposedly to derive the components inside a hair clipper. Okay. In the hair clipper, we can see that there is a transmission shaft in it. Okay. The function of this shaft in this machine is it transmit power from the motor to the blade razor. Okay, that is the function of it. Okay, next I want to talk about rotor. Okay, normally rotor is is a kind of technology which is inside of it contains coil, contains electric motor, which is will rotate the motor to exert power. Okay. In the hair clip also we got rotor, which is the rotor will combine with the shaft. Okay, that's it. Thank you.
In conclusion, by analyzing the hair clippers, the engineering mechanism and its components, we can determine and understand the idea of how it works. Each of the components in the hair clippers has been analyzed, and some specifications of the product have been calculated based on the provided measurement from the product. Every part of the components needs to be counted and examined to ensure that the components are suitable and safe to be used for the hair clippers to be well functioned. That is all from us. Thank you very much.